guys, welcome back to Embryology with Anatop. In our last lesson, we discussed about spermatogenesis. And in today's lesson, we will be discussing about the clinical abnormalities associated with gametogenesis. So, let's get started. Most clinical abnormalities associated with gametogenesis are usually chromosomal abnormalities occurring either during mitosis or meiosis. This can be divided into numerical abnormalities and structural abnormalities. Let's talk about numerical abnormalities. Numerical abnormalities occur as a result of the presence of an extra or a missing copy of a chromosome. An example of an extra copy abnormality is the Down syndrome. The Down syndrome occurs when there is an extra copy of chromosome 21 and is associated with mental retardation, congenital heart defects, and craniofacial abnormalities. Another example of extra copy abnormality is the Klinefelter syndrome. The Klinefelter syndrome occurs when a male is born with an extra copy of the X chromosome. It is associated with testicular atrophy, infertility, and gynecomastia. Example of missing copy abnormality includes the Turner syndrome, and it occurs when a female is born with only one X chromosome. It is characterized by the absence of the ovaries, a short stature, and a broad chest with widely spaced nipples. Let's talk about the structural abnormalities. Structural abnormalities usually result from chromosome breakage caused by environmental factors such as viruses, radiation, and drugs. An example of structural abnormalities include microdeletion of the long arm of chromosome 15. Inheriting the deletion on the maternal chromosome results in Angelman syndrome, which is characterized by mental retardation, inability to speak, poor motor development, and prolonged periods of laughter. On the other hand, if the defect is inherited on the paternal chromosome, it results in Prader-Willi syndrome. Affected individuals are characterized by obesity, mental retardation, hypogonadism, and cryptorchidism. Now, if you like this video, please give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and leave us a comment. Thank you. That'll be all for now, guys. In our next video, we will be learning about fertilization.